Hi, these wafer paper sakura blossoms were punched from a craft punch purchased where I live in Japan. I used powdered colors from the sugar art to color the wafer paper and paper potion from icing images to condition the paper so it could be shaped with simple plastic tools, the Dresden and ball tool. Up next is some matcha macaron ASMR. Please stick around after to see the sakura branches get hand painted and the flowers applied. Thanks for watching. Aren't they so pretty? Ah! Please consider subscribing.